I want to thank you, Randall Arouse, and all of those associated with Negromar, for what you're doing to really understand and to encourage protection for migratory species and the pathways in the ocean over which they travel. Cocos Island National Park truly inspires reason for hope. We have an opportunity now, as never before, knowing that it matters, knowing that the ocean is in trouble, but there are actions we can take to protect what remains and to restore what is lost. We will be the beneficiaries if the Cocos Island National Park is protected, if we can take the pressure off and eliminate the illegal and unregulated fishing in an expanded area around Cocos to the wider eastern tropical Pacific, other places that also provide some security. If the systems there can not only be secured, but really be enhanced with protection, this relates to climate. This relates to the diversity of life. This relates to a healthy planet. We need a healthy planet for our own health, our own well-being, our own survival. Thank you, all of you, for being a champion, for doing the right thing for the ocean, and for the future of my species too, and yours.